Healthier Australians living longer and stronger is fueling an aged care gym installation boom. That's according to rehabilitation experts who say resistance training can keep older Australians mobile and independent for longer. And the uptake in purpose-built gyms is turning residents at some aged care facilities into weightlifting gym junkies.
Use it or lose it. Or in this case, use it and get it back again.
Over here.
2 years ago, Rina Sartoretto had a knee replacement. Last year, a hip replacement. When she started gym, she couldn't walk in unaided.
And I got no more pain, and I walk without the walker now, just with a stick. I can't believe it. I'm my age.
If you don't mind me asking, I never ask a lady her age, but I'm going to anyway. I'm not a gentleman.
I got nothing to hide. I'll be 84 in July.
Gym, of course, is nothing new, though they've changed somewhat in technology and focus.
Note the well-developed body, no surplus of soft fat.
Gym programs for older people aren't new either, but remarkably dedicated gyms in aged care facilities, such as this one at Adelaide's St Hilarion home, are recent developments.
We're really looking at the last 5 years' exceptional growth in that particular space.
Bob Barnard started as a rehab specialist in 1979. Back then, fewer people reached 80 or 90, but he says those that did were quite mobile. Now, many more people live to that age, but often without the mobility, which is what's been fixed here.
The program is leading at the high level of evidence that we know exists now, so they're right up there with the best of the best.
Last year, George Barrow was using a wheelchair and had difficulty standing.
And I am 92.
And 80-year-old Amelia Romano was close to bedridden.
Hey! Brava! Brava!
Once they had trouble getting in, now it's trouble keeping them out.
Are they gym junkies? Well, I think they've become gym junkies. I was quite surprised of how much participation that we had. We've had over 200 people.
Some gain without the pain. Simon Royal, ABC News, Adelaide.